Actors and actor, drummer, member of the LOZ band, land a gig at an inn, lend a hand to our community, here raising money, helping project hosts. No, this is not a joke, gonna raise a lot of hope. West T was a farmer and now a father, drove a lot farther by living a lot farther, by being a lot smarter, by being a self farmer. By 30, he had a kid which made him a farming father. And every single day while Darby was posting away on her page trying to get her likes up, Rush was ham side, Charlie was looking fly, and April B's the coolest, cool you can't deny. Firmament came and Shelby made it rain. Fake Greenville saw the future in the film and this the day. Matt Fassis made an album and feel like he did the same. Gray Thompson paid in albums and beers, it wasn't plain. Well, the word got around, they say Greenies is insane, man. Took a whole community to get us through this maze, man. Get your own award and don't forget from where you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Dr. Love Beats. My name is Dr. Love Beats, and I'm giving out the Greenies. But just you wait, just you wait.
Oh yeah, everybody, let me tell y'all, this Sunday is the local Greenie Awards. It's the second time we've ever done it. It's happening at the Swamp Rabbit Inn in TR, 426 South Main Street. We're going to have a green carpet, so dress appropriate. We're going to give away awards, Greenies. And we're also going to raise money for Project Host this whole time we're doing it. We're going to live stream it. If you can't be there, but we'd like y'all to be there. Silent auction happening this Sunday, December 2nd. Local Greenies. Be there.